this one. This is the showdown between the Olympic champion McKeon and the world champion O'Callaghan. It's 4-3, and Wilson is there in late five.
Yeah, just like we saw in the heat, so it's Emma McKeon. She's going to attack this race from the start, swimming that white cap. What about a half body length lead over Wilson and almost a full body length over O'Callaghan? So she's going to have to use those really good turns, O'Callaghan, and that strong back end. But it's a big lead from McKeon. 24.37 at the split. She's not far off world record pace.
She's leading it by about 0.8 of a second, McKeon over Wilson. As they get down that last of the turns for 75
metre mark,
51-second mark, and a big swim from Maddie Wilson to touch in second and get that second individual swim for the world championship.